too. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Good. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Did it. Let's have a look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.